come here, the first thing they tell me that Panathinaikos challenging for titles, not for second place. It wasn't easy at the start. It was a lot of problem with the fans and all this stuff, but that they build something new and they start from the bottom, and I like it.